Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Akfaisi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to learn the syllabus of AECC 2 of semester 3rd of MSc Chemistry in Bihar University, Muzaffarpur. So, let us start. You can see this is the third semester AECC 2, Human Values and Professional Ethics. You can see here 3 credits. Gender Sensitizations, 2 credits. So total credit 3 plus 2, 5. So, 1 credit requires 10 hours of theory and 20 hours of practical or assignment or field work. This is the conditions of the credit. Now, you can see the syllabus, Unit 1, Variety of Moral Issues, Principles of Ethics and Morality. So, understanding the harmony in the society being an extension of family, integrity, work ethic, courage, empathy, self-confidence, professional ideas and virtues, ethics as a subset of morality, ethics and organizations, duties and right of employees and employer. So these topic you have to study under the Unit 1. Now you have the Unit 2, Holistic Approach to Corporate Ethics, Vandenic Ethics, Tagore, Vivekanand, Gandhi and Aurobindo on Ethics, Ethics in Finance, Business and Environment, Professional Right, Intellectual Property Right, Corporate Responsibility, Social Audit and Ethical Investing, and Computer and Ethics. So, under Unit 2, you have to study these topics. Now, friends, you have Unit 3, Professional Ethics, Augmenting Universal Human Order, Characteristic of People-Friendly and Eco-Friendly Productions, a Strategy for Transitions from the Present State to the Universal Human Order, at the level of individual as a socially and ecologically responsible technologists and managers, at the level of society as a mutually enriching institutions and organizations, case studies of typical holistic technologies and management pattern. Now friends, you can see the Unit 4, Gender and Overview. You have to study gender, definition, nature and evolutions, culture, tradition, historicity, gender spectrum, biological, sociological, psychological conditioning, gender-based divisions of labor, domestic work and use values. And Unit 5th, Gender Contemporary Perspectives, Gender Justice and Human Right, International Perspectives, Gender Constitutional and Legal Perspectives, Media and Gender, Gender Emerging Issues and Challenges. So these 5 units you have to study in AECC paper. So I think, friends, this is useful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.